for Bosch Oven. Again, make sure that the main switch is on. Open the lid. Lower the food inside and close. Test these knobs right here. This one is for the temperature, and this one is for the oven inside. Twist the knob, set the temperature for the timer. Close. Once you're done, you can turn off the oven by pushing this button right here.